Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry, helping you make home and hospitality simple. In this video, I'm going to show you my Trader Joe's haul. We just also got back from Einstein Brothers Bagels. On Mondays, they have a $7 deal for a baker's dozen, and you can get two schmears for $5. You have to be a rewards member, and you just pick which bagels you want. So I'll start here on the left side. These are items for my son. And the other week, both of my children had milestone birthdays. So I had gone to the grocery store twice to get balloons and to get cake and to get stuff that we were eating that night for their special birthday celebration that was just for our family. And so I wanted to not go to the grocery store for at least a week. So I was able to not go out for 10 days straight. So I was happy about that. And then when we went to Trader Joe's, I was very amazed at the efficiency of Trader Joe's. They had these pop-up tents all along the sidewalk, and it had a sign from here, it's a 5-minute wait. Of course, they put the tape to where you can stand so that it's 6 feet. And then they had a sign that they're no longer using reusable bags at this point. So I had my reusable bag, so of course I couldn't use it. Almost everyone, customers, had masks, and I thought that was very different from my local grocery store where almost everyone didn't have masks and all of the workers had masks. So my grocery store, almost none of the workers have masks. So that's, you know, I guess just a different philosophy with that grocery store, which I appreciated because we had our masks. I even saw some people with goggles and with gloves. So let me go through what we got for our son. So he got here some soy blend cheese that will be for quesadillas and some mozzarella cheese there, vegan mac. You see some vegetable samosas, bananas, hash browns. So we got hash browns for ourselves too, vegetarian tamales, protein patties, tikka masala, falafel, mandarin orange, and then these are tempura cauliflower, which I think I've had these before. Excited to try that. Beefless ground beef, some soy chorizo, and gluten-free toaster waffles. All these items for him cost $66.09. So we're gonna see how long this lasts for him. He hasn't been home for a few years. So I used to just give a certain amount allowance for food. And so it's different now when they're in your home to actually have the food on hand for them. Before it was just easy just to give money. So I thought, let me do it this way where I just give him a budget and see what he can bring together. I do know how to cook some vegan things, but he's just getting tired of it. If I only know 5 or 7 things and you're eating it week after week. So I thought it would be a great idea to just go to Trader Joe's and give him just a budget and he picks what he wants. Okay, then our groceries cost $84.75. Here we have some eggs, more samosas. We love samosas. We love Indian food. Here is spena copita, some more samosas. And then we've never tried this, so we'll try this mandarin orange chicken. From Trader Joe's. Of course, we've had mandarin orange chicken. Pot stickers, we've never tried this either. So what we decided to do was to buy food that was more ready-made from Trader Joe's and see how that goes for us, at least for this week and a half. Some vegetable medley here, because I do have basmati rice. I can make some veggie biryani. Then we have pork belly, so we use this in the air. We put this in the air fryer, and we serve up like either soba noodles or udon soup, udon noodle soup, some Ezekiel bread and some sprouted bread there, multigrain. Here are the tortillas, it bought two, but we still have cheese. And then we love this, the chocolate croissants and the almond croissants. You have to let it proof, and then they're so yummy. And then I love these blue corn tortilla chips from there. They're only $2.99. I treated my daughter to tiramisu because she loves that. And then we have some more hash browns here. Okay, that's it. I thought it'd be fun to just show you what we got from Trader Joe's. Again, it was a great shopping experience. They had hand sanitizer for us. They were sanitizing the carts the whole time we were there. They're letting in only so many people, so it wasn't as crowded as it normally is. It was a good experience. I loved it. We were in and out within 30 minutes, so it was perfect. So let me know if you shop at Trader Joe's, what are some must-haves you get for vegan items? I'd love to know, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.